I hope you realize that we're all standing this evening on the threshold of a great adventure that God has had in his heart longer than they have. Father, in Jesus' name, we thank you. Thank you for your goodness. Thank you for your glory. Thank you for your invitation to us to share life with you and share life together. Tonight we celebrate. You have brought these two together in this special way. We rejoice with them and we celebrate over them.
In the presence of God and all those in attendance,
my sacred promise
to stay by your side
as your faithful wife
in sickness and in health
in joy and in sorrow
as well as through the good times and the bad
I promise to love you without reservation
honor and respect you
Provide for your needs.
Protect you from harm.
Comfort you in times of distress.
Grow with you in mind and spirit.
Always be open and honest with you.
And cherish you.
For as long as we both shall live.
Wish the best of luck and a life full of joy, love, happiness, and many babies to Mr. and Mrs. Stephen Hoyer. Cheers.
give you this ring.
As a symbol of God's love.
As a symbol of God's love.
For us.
For us.
And my love for you.
And my love for you.
And you got a wife, so I was wrong on that one.